Alright, after that brief break, the next song we're going to do is a cover. It is from one of my favorite artists, SZA, and it's called Supermodel. So we decided to do a little something cool with it.